world, from Anderson Silva to the Nogueira brothers, and he fights with an extreme amount of confidence. He looks like he's having fun in there.
He does, Mike, and he is really gaining momentum from the knockout of Fabricio Werdum to beating down